and explore space and Earth. Let's go. Earth is one of 8 planets that orbit our Sun and is the 5th largest planet in the solar system. Our solar system consists of 8 planets: Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, and Neptune. These planets all orbit the Sun. An orbit is a path a planet takes as it travels around the Sun. The Sun is a small star, which consists of extremely hot gases, over 6,000 degrees Celsius. The solar system makes up a part of the Milky Way galaxy. The Milky Way galaxy contains 200 to 400 billion stars. There are billions of other galaxies. All the galaxies together create the universe. Mercury is the planet closest to the Sun. It only takes it 88 days to orbit the Sun. It has no water, no air, and extreme temperatures. After Mercury, Venus is the next closest planet to the Sun. It takes 225 days to orbit the Sun. It has no water or oxygen. The surface of Venus is extremely hot, 462 degrees Celsius. Mars is the planet which is 4th closest to the Sun. It takes 687 days to orbit the Sun. Mars is often called the Red Planet. Jupiter is the biggest planet in the solar system. Its orbit lasts 12 years. Jupiter has a red spot, which is 3 times the size of Earth. Saturn takes 29.5 years to orbit the Sun. It has strong lightning storms and auroras. Saturn is made of gases. It is encircled by thousands of rings of rock, dust, and ice particles. Uranus is the coldest planet, minus 224 degrees Celsius. It takes 84 years to orbit the Sun. It's covered in a thick blue-green fog. Neptune is the furthest planet from the Sun, almost 4.495 billion kilometers. Its orbit takes 165 years. In 2006, Pluto was renamed as a dwarf planet. Before this, Pluto was considered to be an actual planet. Scientists have since decided that Pluto can't be classified as a planet because it shares its orbit with other objects. Now it's time for me to head back down to Earth. Over and out!